Mic off. Mic on.
Okay, that's working. I didn't get this bitch set up. Fuck's sakes. Okay.
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! I just leave it. Alright, I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that? Bounties. That is the only reason that I go up there. Rudders. Damn it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I think I were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Working.
No, it's working.
This whole shit torn your head off right now.
Oh, Doc, stay
up. No. Bitch, calm the hell down.
Hey, Tommy.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
We're out.
Of course those zombies would get stuck there.
Shit, almost out. Oh.
Okay.
I'm picking up that radio because I'm gonna somehow get a horde tracker on me. Jesus Christ, where were
God
you?
God damn it,
two?
Get back here with that! Shit, that's mine! Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers. Bugged the
charging
hell out.
Battery.
They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... Alive, Boozer. He's alive. O'Brien, one of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
Let's do that.
You're goddamn right.
Come on, drive.
I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Fucking course. Got a shitty cutscene.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Is that it?
God.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where
Road
I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
He'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and...
Mic off.
Some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard.
Charging battery.
What the hell?
Charging battery.
We got company.
All right, gentlemen.
Yeah, there's no
mic on.
Smart now, huh?
Got here. It's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. Teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna, gonna
no
do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah.
All right, is this sob story over now? By the way, I couldn't block in one of those hits back there.
All right, that's done.
Where am I going?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Alright, gotta go find the kid. Well, I'm catching up to where it is.
Renegade Camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
Mic off.
Never did finish.
be here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around.
Mike on.
Stupid.
Something under this. There we go.
What did he even say?
Gotta be Harris. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously. Stick around long. Good for you.
That was kind of weird. I don't like the way he said that.
Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers know that you were getting out of here alive.
Men.
Back. I need covering fire.
Here, I'm here.
Oh my God.
Fire!
Grenade.
Get the bastard! He killed them! Damn it.
Turn.
Reload. Now I got you. Here you go!
Mine now.
Gonna be somehow locked. Like, what's the point of them if they're just gonna be locked?
He's here. You're gonna love.
Never find release. You will never be one mile here. He searches for the path.
He shot me.
Yes.
Oh. We will show you the power.
Come on.
Okay, here we go.
Let's see.
You don't need these.
Yeah, I think everyone's dead. I'd like to know where this zombie is, considering that I have not seen one in the last, like, 10 minutes. Although it's, I can very clearly hear it.
Shit!
Okay, well, got no more Molotovs to make. Oh, there you are. So tired. I don't know how I have full ammo when all of my guns are at zero.
Go! I got your cover! Falling back! Cover me! Yes! We will show you the power! Reload!
Right, there's obviously gonna be zombies now.
Here! He's here!
I was pretty lucky, not gonna lie.
House is sealed up. How's she get in and out?
Obviously, this ladder.
Ladder. This is it.
Okay. Are you gonna pick up the ladder, you stupid fucking Jesus Christ?
Come on. Just gotta set it here. Alright, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No.
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa. Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School.
Charging battery.
And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Where is it? Let me grab my main shit. Cause I don't know where it is. No limit copy. There we go. Back on there. There we go. It's okay.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
For this one. Thank you for the follow or like. Hold on. Who was that? I can't even fucking see. I believe it was a like, which is YouTube. Live chat. Hold on. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck. Can't even see if it was a follower or not. God damn it. Okay, it was a like.
that a grizzly bear? Oh, that's fucking beautiful. How do we kill a grizzly bear? Thing isn't even halfway dead. I have no ammo left and it's not even dead and I still have zombies coming in at time. Alright, there's gotta be something that I can do here. Fucking make the difficulty easier or something. Cause I'm not killing this thing with fucking 10 bullets. Not only that, it's a fucking grizzly bear. It's a waste of ammo. Gameplay. Maybe there's something else. I have to kill the bear too, like there's no winning this. Can I light it on fire? Bear's dead, I guess.
Come on, get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay.
Let's see. That'll hold.
Gonna get on.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? Didn't talk much to you.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs?
What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. On that crater, the lava flow and Black Crater. Everywhere.
Charging battery.
Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
So how's everyone's day going? What's it like? It's currently snowing for me, which is just wonderful. That really makes me feel great about today. And it's not even a bit of snow either.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, listen to me. The gunshots that we heard those were really bad men.
Oh my god, I have to fight them. Are you kidding me?
Stay here, find some place to hide.
Oh, I'm glad that I have one singular bullet for this.
Men coming!
Look at that.
Open fire.
God. Doesn't help by the time I get my fucking ammo back. It's all gone again.
Run all you want. I got you now.
Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe!
I got 15 bullets for the AK. Amazing. That's really beneficial right now. Fucking god, where did... Why does it just fucking fall out like a fucking cartoon? That makes no sense.
Mic off. Charging battery. Mic on.
Fuck off, I'm not even in the mood. Get on the fucking bike, you stupid bitch. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, take your fucking time.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. We'll be safe there, we'll see. I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay,
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Well, you were wrong.
Hey, someone's at the gate.
All right, this is it. We're here,
open
so just stay with me.
Okay.
Can't believe.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
Well, who do we have here?
This is Tucker.
Oh my God.
Yeah?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt.
Right.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna purchase a fucking.
What else can I do
rifle.
For you?
Yeah.
Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Here you go.
Get back to work. Hey, back to work.
Thanks.
Did I just pay $100 to get...
Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Isn't Tucker that guy that just... Like, who the fuck is Tucker and why do I care?
Can I help you? On fuel, huh?
Jesus.
Fill her up.
Christ.
Okay. See ya.
Oh. How's it going?
Looks like you.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
Mic off.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Good
just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going.
I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to the chopper without being seen. And...
give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? They'll ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, lots of questions for you.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms.
Cup, shut the hell up.
Mike on.
Feels the way I do. The bullshit that I just had to listen to.
Ow. That hurt my back. Pretty fucking time.
So my goal is to at least get one new subscriber every day. I don't know how likely it's gonna be, but I'm gonna play some like other games today too. I might play some Roblox today.
Here we go.
So yeah, I have now two new mods for Discord and my Twitch. So yeah. Hold on. So yeah, I hope to try to get one new subscriber every day to reach my goal of getting 1,000 subs by the end of the year.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out
by
this
the
nest.
End of this year. December.
Later, finish burning out these nests.
I wish this bike would have moved faster.
How's everyone doing?
Yeah.
I'm good. Some cringy Roblox games today. Let's get that subscriber. I have zombies actively attacking me right now. That's sick.
So, you wanna learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it.
Oh, really?
You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you.
Why the fuck am I doing this? How does this in any way lead to me killing a guy that killed two people? For fuck's sakes, man. Like, this makes no sense. I don't even have any ammo to kill it. Like, I'm gonna fucking throw a butter knife out of it at this point.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Of course you would play
with
it.
Yeah, I see it. They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then.
come on, turn the radio on. Friday night, do not be home.
Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Give me a fucking gun.
Use my rifle. If you were in the 10th mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Give me the rifle. Fuck's sakes.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
What the fuck was that?
You got
shit?
Him. Nice shot.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
He's in the tree line right there, but of fucking course, he got up and walked away.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
That went straight through his stomach, so he would have died instantly.
He'll be slowing
wouldn't
down
be able to eat the animal either.
We should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
As I said, I shot him right through the stomach. He would have been dead earlier.
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. I used to go.
I wish it didn't pause every time I went to check something. Is that one of my mods watching chat now? If it is, can one of you guys say hi or something so I can
elk hunting.
Grab your
name.
This
old man. He showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you've got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad.
Yeah, I am wasting a lot of meat. He fucking makes one gash and leaves the whole fucking cow behind. So,
now,
a little...
I'll take back that rifle.
A little injury is an under fucking state. A little waste of food is an understatement. Fuck's sakes, man.
Here. Thanks.
Like I said, Deke.
I need water.
We can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks
Mike off.
From that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Mic on.
Honestly, I don't fucking know. Okay, let's get going.
Helping out around the camp. won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Okay, can you upgrade my bike? Because it's fucking
what
shit.
Do you need?
I need something better than whatever I got
this
here.
This should last you for a while.
What do you mean
cool.
It'll last
need
me?
Need anything else?
I'll try not to hurt you. It's because you're meaning. Okay.
Good choice, man. Good choice.
This better make my bike faster. I might have a problem. Okay, that's still good. What's the difference? Oh, this one's not bought. That's the difference.
Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. This should last you for a while.
I think that's it.
Cool. Need anything else?
Those tattoos. Those paint jobs are boring.
Okay, man. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. I'll see you around, man.
It doesn't look too bad.
Okay. Twitch is looking all good. YouTube is looking all good. Off in a couple minutes.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Playing online, goddammit. Hey, Dave, go get low on supplies. Use some more meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. Guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cool. Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Dave.
See you, Booth Man. All right, now I just gotta find some deer, bear, wolf.
Yeah, this guy thinks I can talk bear. Yeah, okay.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind.
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit.
Yeah, why did everything get so quiet?
Sir, to the temple. Oh, we're back. A couple of sample traps I want to check.
What just happened? I'm so confused. What just happened?
Hey, Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here? Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
You guys are shit at checking perimeters, huh? If it's clear.
Okay.
I am not going to ask you again.
Minus or mule deer.
For fuck's sakes. Oh my god, now I gotta walk through and do all that bullshit again.
Friends now,
God.
Fuck is that bullshit? Clearly running away from the scene. Fuck's sakes.
Hey, Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop?
Stop. Yeah, I don't want any trouble.
Sample traps, I want to check.
Alright, so no matter what, you can't fucking run through. Oh, I can skip it? Yes. Oh my god, perfect. I can just skip it. Oh no, you can't. Alright, I'm in the...
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
I thought I saw something on our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carrion, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant. Don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
I thought I saw someone.
Hey, you guys are very, very good at checking the perimeter right now. I give you guys like A in perimeter checking.
Site, I observed a large swarm of insects.
What the fuck are you, Lieutenant?
Well
You were here for volunteering last week.
Distance I cannot discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of reports for this here. Glad to have the suit on, let me tell you. Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be Coileus lioness or mule deer, as if anybody could check that. Striation of the larger muscle.
Well, leave it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself. Now, whether that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive,
O'Brien? What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states
that everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm going to go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're going to fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did the woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Oh, yikes. Is he gonna pick up his antenna? Because you didn't snap it off, you unplugged it.
Said that he put her on oxygen, he gave her an IV to get her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a mass unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. She. No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is, then maybe.
Really?
really max ammo for this is 5 bullets? Are you guys just like... You guys must be fucking...
Deke! You there?
Man, a few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole overnight.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
What time is
it?
It's already 4 o'clock.
O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it.
Okay. Jesus.
You better get back to me or I'm going to track you down.
Yeah, you got that?
Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien! Get back to me.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened.
How's it going?
And I...
No. No, look, I'm not stupid, Bruiser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. No. I mean, no, look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her, where she died.
Hey, maybe you can finally, I don't know, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace, Jesus, Boozer. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
What do you mean you don't need to find peace? What is your purpose, then? You just want to know that she's dead?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. Of crass commercialism. You want something to put to last that you can have overseas? No. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break.
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit.
fuel.
Why would you want to stop getting fuel? Okay. Oh my god, this fucking tower is a death trap. You can't even fucking walk on it.
Hey, been out in the shit for a while.
Hey, yeah. I'm tired.
I'm gonna be up all night.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke. Thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Why is it looking at me like he needs a fucking treat? I could store things on this bike.
Here we go. Here we go. Done.
Okay, I got two people watching.
That isn't.
That's pretty sick, I guess. One day it'll hit that goal. Fucking Christ, are you kidding me? That do. Isn't there some sort of skill point thing? Skills? Yeah, as I thought, there is. Let me guess, you can only have one on at a time, though. Mm-hmm. should probably actually, should probably start investing in, I'll get this tier, and then I'll start getting this tier here. I'm not walking all the way over there.
Wait, if I only was shooting for 20 minutes,
this is about to approach 20 minutes. Guy's still only a fucking agent. I fucking hope I get into civilian command for PGN. Not civilian command. I hope that I get into fucking civilian. Cause if not, I'll be pretty pissed. Cause then I'll have to fucking reapply and wait a week.
How you doing, Jakes?
They won't let me leave.
Our sections.
At least they're all only one skill point.
Gonna spread to the plants, and we'll all starve.
Don't get in my way.
That's kind of rude.
Can I help you?
Okay.
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
I can go get ammo, I suppose. I have 3 grand again.
Need anything?
Need something? Hey, what's going on? Good choice. Need anything else? Can I get anything else for you?
Ooh,
Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Get out of the way.
Later.
It's kind of rude. The guy just told me to get out of the way. Waypoint. I finished her mission. Alright, let's go get some gas. What am I doing?
Hey, man.
Nah, I'm not buying gas. Freaking...
Hold on, I'll get it.
How's it going?
Hey, yeah.
Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. Mm-hmm. See you again.
Deke, you got your radio on? I grabbed you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, who's man? Yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
What do you mean by that? Is that tool chest that's in the tower or has ammo? Get up. Or don't.
Come on out.
He's hiding! Get up!
That's not how bikes work. They don't just get destroyed like that. That's ridiculous.
Let's go.
Ooh, I got a new person.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit. Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down. You feel there, huh? Goddamn sniper. Won't be needing this.
Oh my god. Just repaired the bike. It doesn't fucking get destroyed because I get hit by something. That makes no sense. I mean, if you could make it where I have to repair my bike with shit,
every car should have a piece of scrap in it. Not one of these vehicles are lootable. Need gas, and this place better have gas.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place. He said his face was scarred. More, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire, I need Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
Your face is gonna be spilling out all over
the fuck
that.
Are you?
God, back of yours. Here you go! Blow his ass up!
Hit!
You're gonna love this! Pipe bomb, throw it! He killed him!
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
I'm sorry, what? Alright, that was fairly easy. I should have disassembled other bikes.
Always need scrap.
This game just keeps on throwing bullshit at me, doesn't it? For what reason?
would wolves show up?
Good night.
Damn, they wanted food. I have 30 huskies. To be fair, huskies would probably start showing up with shots fired and stuff, because normally there's going to be dead people at this point. That does kind of make sense. Now, a pack of 30? Probably not, but you know. I'm guessing I can go sell this meat. Hey, I need to go up in this tower and actually search everyone. Upgrade my bike now. I mean, fix up my bike to get it back to full speed. I can also fuel it up too. Get around the corner, fuck's sakes, man. That should be it for alright, let's go back to base. What the fuck is home? Where's the home camp place?
Yeah, I'm not fighting that. I'm not in the mood. If he's gonna fall off the bike like that, I'm not even fucking doing it. I do not give a fuck.
Let's see. Should work.
Why am I doing this?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him away.
I have no ammo.
Five.
What the shit? Tucker alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. I'm gonna shoot the bike. Shoot the bike, Deke. Roach, slow down. I just... Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd... I got you, son of a bitch!
Yeah, nah.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
No. Didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with camp drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
No. Clue me in on what you think. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old one was working.
Got nothing on him, he's paid.
Great job, game. Fabulous. Beautiful. Immaculate work right there. I have to redo it. And there's gonna be another horde. That is the only reason why he was stopped the first time.
Still got
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he's stashed.
Come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! What? Alright, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? That's why Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! I got you, son of a bitch!
Alright. Another fucking horde appears out of God knows nowhere because they were nowhere.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no.
No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
No.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come on,
he's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Yeah, he's alive.
But if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out. Hey, who's that man there?
Yeah,
crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Fuel. Should be it.
Gotta answer some shit.